welcome, welcome all of you. Welcome, we love you. We are here to sing for you, hoping that you love us too. Welcome, we love you.
Dames en heren, uw gastvrouw van vanavond, Willy Dobbe.
Goedenavond, dag dames en heren. Heel hartelijk welkom bij dit tweede Country Festival in 1979. Het eerste dat heeft de Tros, zoals u weet, verleden jaar uitgezonden. En dat was zo'n enorm succes dat we eigenlijk meteen hebben besloten om ook van dit jaar weer het Country Festival uit te gaan zenden. Wanneer u thuis televisie kijkt, dames en heren, dan weet u bij ieder televisietoestel, daar kun je alleen maar mono ontvangen. Maar vanavond kunt u, als u knopje omdraait, op de radio dit programma beluisteren in stereo. En dat is iets heel nieuws. En wanneer u dus nu aan de radio zit, dan kan ik u alleen maar zeggen, doe eventjes het beeld van de televisie erbij. Dan hebt u een uitstekende combinatie. Maar nu genoeg gepraat, we gaan starten. We gaan starten dit internationale programma met een band uit Nederland. U hebt ze net al horen zeggen, welcome, welcome to all of you. De Ruud Hermans Band.
The word was out, a young man soon would die. But no one seemed concerned enough to tell his family just exactly where his bones would lie. Oh yes, they had a trial, but it didn't last too long. The judge began to smile as they sang that hanging song. We're gonna hang you from that hanging tree, 'cause what you done was in the first degree. We'll send a preacher to bless your soul, and we dig that 6-foot hole. We're gonna hang you from that hanging tree. From the Black Hills he'd come into the town of Parmalee. He saw a man bleeding, died on the ground. Jumped off his horse to help the man, but as he reached his knees, heard the dying words,
"Son, don't go near that town."
Then a dozen men appeared and saw what he had found. They blamed him for the killing, they led him into town. We're gonna hang you from that hanging tree, 'cause what you done was in the first degree. We send a preacher to bless your soul, and we dig that 6-foot hole. We're gonna hang you from that hanging tree. This town was a crook named Willie B. He had beady eyes and a badge upon his chest. He told the crowd outside the jail as calmly as could be,
"I come, so now you can do the rest."
Then they drug him to the courthouse and had a makeshift trial. The judge, he dropped his hammer, the crowd began to smile. Bless your soul, and we dig that 6-foot hole. We're gonna hang you from that hanging tree. Yes, we do. The young man bowed in silence as he said a word of prayer. Forgive them, Lord, they know not what they've done. Then he grabbed the guard beside him as he headed for the door, saying, "Leave him be or he'll die from his own gun." On a horse he headed out of town with a posse close behind. The men were riding hard and fast with one
upon the road. He said,
turn around and let the boy go free.
God bless you, amen.
Shame for what they've done. That man had run this town along, but now his day has come.
We're gonna hang you from that hanging tree, 'cause what you done was in the first degree.
We'll send a preacher to bless your soul, and we dig that 6-foot hole.
We're gonna hang you from that hanging tree.
We're gonna hang you.
We're gonna hang you from that hanging tree, 'cause what you done was in the first degree. We sent a preacher to bless your soul, and we did that 6-foot hole. We're gonna hang you from that hanging tree.
We're gonna hang that old Marshal Willie B. We're gonna hang him from that hanging tree.
De ster van vanavond, dames en heren, die heeft in zijn vaandel heel hoog geschreven het woord entertainment.